loves my baby, but my baby don't love nobody but me. Nobody but me. Yes, everybody wants my baby, but my baby don't want nobody but me. That's plain to see. I am his sweet patootie, and he is my loving man. Knows how to do his duty, loves me like no other can. Everybody loves my baby don't love nobody but me. Love me or leave me, let me be lonely. You won't believe me, and I love you only. I'd rather be lonely than happy with somebody else.
From 10 cents a dance to a place in the spotlight, the fabulous story of Ruth Etting, a determined girl reaching for fame and fortune, singing her way into the hearts of a nation. From the mob-ruled days of Chicago's lurid past to the glitter of the Zig Bell Folly.
Proving that there's a way to chase your cares away. If you would lose your weary blues, shake them away.
Behind the glamour and adulation, Ruth Etting lived another life in a shadowy world dominated by a fierce little man who was crazy with love for her, Marty the Gimp Snyder, a mysterious and dangerous man that no one really knew.
Whoever I am, kiddo, I'm what makes you tick. Don't you ever forget that.
Then let me help you. I'll get you to the right people. I'll work with you, and they'll want you. Don't worry. They won't have to be strong-armed or blackmailed or shoved around. They'll want you because you're good.
Oh, try it, Ruth. Try it that way. You got what you wanted. I brought you this far. I did. Nobody else. But that don't count. Not with you. A high-class dame like you.
Love Me or Leave Me is the picture you will talk about. A new entertainment sensation that critics and preview audiences have acclaimed. The musical that is more than a musical, because it is a drama about real people. James Cagney, with his aggressive characterization of Marty the Gimp, renews the hard-hitting, smashing sort of portrayal that first brought him fame. This is his best. The dramatic perfection of Doris Day's performance is an unforgettable treat. Her singing, sensational, as she thrills you with the songs that will forever belong to Ruth Etting.